Kauai Puli'o'o.
After Kamehameha's death in 1819, the curse of Kamehameha's dynasty begins.
His son Liholiho became King Kamehameha II.
He was married, but they failed to have any children.
He died in 1824. He was only 27 years old.
Keaweaweula
became King Kamehameha III.
He had two children, but they died in infancy.
He died in 1854.
He was only 40 years old.
Alexander Liholiho, he was Kamehameha IV.
He had a son, but died at the age of 4.
He died in 1863. He was only 29 years old.
Lot Kapuaiva was
Kamehameha V.
He had no successors
and was unmarried.
Therefore, was the last of the Kamehameha
dynasty. Big time Kamehameha fans, shut the fuck up.